if you find that the seatbelt is just a little too short to get around the back side when you're doing a European belt routing, try this trick. After tightening the lap belt, unbuckle it, pull it just enough to get it around to the back side of the car seat, slide that shoulder belt into the belt guide, rebuckle the car seat, give it a nice tug, let all that sweat come back behind the car seat, and ensure that that seatbelt is locked.